I've got a change of flight, partly induced by the tree trout. Also because there's nothing rising here again, and there are no fish lie under here, so I'm going to see if I can bring them up. Let's get a few tweaks. A good spot for me over there and under here. So far, none of my good spots are producing. On the dry anyway. I had a few on the nymph. But I've got to be honest, the reason why I was doing nymph fishing was to pass the time while I was watching and waiting for the dry fly season. That was too heavy. And I knew that was going in the tree, so I pulled it short. Normally I could pick them off just after the tree, like that. Get a cast in like that. When the trout thing is something that's falling out of the tree, and normally get a pick up just there. Well, pick up. Fly it's taken. Sorry, coarse fishing language. But nothing is looking up if there's anything there. There we go. Not paying attention, looking elsewhere. Well, I'm in a right mess with my tippet. But this little chap didn't mind, did he? Thank you very much. Look at their mess.